Well, it's been almost 2 months since American Idol wrapped up its most recent season, and all week, finalist and Bakersfield native Dillon James has been teasing ahead to a big announcement, saying he's bringing, quote, the biggest news of his life. He's joining us live this morning to tell us all about it. First off, good morning, Dillon. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning, very much. You're making me smile already.
You were telling me before your cheeks were hurting. Okay, before you get into the announcement, first off.
I've been kind of egging on all my socials and stuff, just that I had some really big news for myself. It's really big news for myself. Probably the biggest news I've ever gotten in my life.
We're so excited to talk about it. Yeah.
Yeah. As a musician, it's kind of like a dream to be able to play and become some kind of provider and have some stability doing music. And, you know, and a record deal always is like a musician's goal. And for me, I can finally say that I have got a record deal, and that's something I've been working for my whole entire life. It would have never happened without American Idol and all the love and support from everyone in town and across America, and just being so letting me be so vulnerable with my story and letting me be truthful to who I am. And it paid off for me, and it's never hurt me. And I just wanted to come on here and tell, you know, my hometown, and just tell you guys thank you and tell you how much it means to me to be able to be in this position and to have my life feel like a dream. To be on one of I didn't even say the record label yet, but the Universal Music Group Nashville is the record label with Hollywood Records in partnership with 19 Entertainment because of American Idol. But without that show, without your guys' help, without just just working hard every day towards being a better person is really just shown, and it really shows that if you stick with what you want to do and you follow your heart, you know, maybe some things can happen that you never thought would. And this was always something that seemed so impossible for me, but now it's done. It's locked in. I posted it on my Instagram. You guys can follow me on at DillonJames21 and on Instagram, and follow me with all my posts. And I'm hoping to work on a new record, and I got a lot of cool stuff coming with this, but I just wanted to let you guys know first.
So
it's been an honor.
Tell us about some of the other recognizable names on this record deal, because they're
there's so many. You got Luke Bryan, Carrie Underwood, George Strait, Eric Church, Casey Musgraves, Chris Stapleton. You know, the list goes on. These are the top dogs, and to be on a roster where, I mean, my whole life I've been like looking up and idolizing certain musicians, and to kind of follow their journeys and to just be a huge super fan first. And then now to be, you know, Luke was somebody that I looked up to in the show, and he was giving me a lot of advice and helping me along the way. And now to be able to say that I'm on the same label as him, and it's just nuts. It's honestly, it's a crazy experience, but I'm going with it, and I'm super blessed. It's such a humbling thing to happen to someone. And I feel like I don't want to get caught up in it. I just want to take it slow and do it right. And
make
you guys proud, you know? So I'm trying to not have a panic attack. I'm like overwhelmed with so much happiness, and my life seems like it's just come together in a way that I never thought it could. So
can you tell us what this means would be next for you now that you've signed? What is the next step?
Oh, right now there's so many things happening. It's unbelievable because, I mean, it's like at such a different caliber. But next for me is get to Nashville. It's always been a dream of mine to go to Nashville and get over there and work and be in the industry and be with the guys who really know the game. And that's what I'm going to be doing now. I'm just getting an album done, getting in some really good co-writes with some really awesome writers, and just living the dream. I mean, I'm going to try to do it as long as I can and make it happen. So it's just even saying it, I can't believe it, you know? So it's cool to reinstate it to myself and just know that I did this by just following my heart, doing what I love to do. So,
picture where you were before you started American Idol? And obviously American Idol was a little bit unconventional this season. You did a lot of performances from home.
Yeah.
You didn't get to go on that tour like a lot of people often do after those performances. But now announcing this, what does it mean to you?
Honestly, I went on that show with no intentions of anything. It was kind of like, I'm going to just try this because I have nothing to lose. I'm already at the bottom of the barrel. I don't know really what I'm doing with my life. And I knew who I was. I knew what I wanted to do. And I knew that I could do it, but it just wasn't happening. So many years had passed me up, and I just kind of said, you know what, I'm just going to do this thing. And to go that far, to have so many people have faith in you, to have so many people connect with your story, and to be proud of me for the hard stuff I've went through, and to be proud of the people that are going through it with me. It just, to be able to say I got a record deal out of that is just the cherry on top to my life, man. It is, I have never been so proud of myself and proud of just human beings around me, and just to know that you could be all the way lost, I said this before, and still become found, and to make a change, a complete 180 inside and out. It just, it's the beauty of life, you know, and that's, if you have hope, you're still breathing, you know, I got hope in you. Just keep working at what you love, and eventually, if you love it enough, you'll probably get good at it, man. So stay strong. Aw,
Dillon, yeah. We love having you on this show. You make everybody smile when you talk with us. That was awesome.
Thank you. No, you guys make me smile. I'm like, I want to just twirl on my chair. But I mean, it's just a dream come true. There's nothing like it. There's nothing like it. I mean, I dreamed about stuff like that, and then you always wake up and go, dang, that was a dream. But now I'm waking up every day and my life has turned into that dream. And to be able to look at my hands and be healthy and have my family around me, the ones, you know, that I still can tell them I love them, and, you know, learn from the ones that I can't. And it's just been such a long 7-year journey for me to come out this side and to be happy, to be, you know, nimble and have enough clarity to keep going on what I love to do. It's the beauty of life. So
awesome. Dillon, thank you so much for joining us this morning. We all wish you the best of luck. And we want to kind of make you a regular guest just to kind of uplift everyone's spirits.
Yeah, for sure. Always. You get, this is my hometown. This is my stomping ground. You know, I love this place. So I'm always going to be around.
Awesome. Dillon, thank you again so much. We're going to have all that on our website, turn to 23.com.
Thanks, you guys, Dillon. Have a good one. Namaste to all of you. Peace and love.